First time he raped me, I noticed that there was a video camera set up in his closet.
Pornography is really prostitution on screen. The traffickers are the same. The women and girls are the same victims that are being sold in other venues.